Dalat's Fine Arts Festival of 2016. This is our final night featuring the high school band, choir, and lots of other great groups that you're going to enjoy tonight. We're really glad to have you. This year at Dalat was the year of the faithful steward. It was the year that we talked about our students becoming people who use their resources wisely and their time and their talents wisely. And I think you'll see tonight that our students have used their time and talents very, very well, and you're going to see the results of that tonight. And also I want to thank you for being great, faithful stewards of your resources, because a lot of what you have given to our school, what you have given in donations and of your time, are going to be reflected here this evening as well. So thank you. Before we get started, I do want to tell you, we want to recognize a few people. And I would like to give thanks to a few people. So I'm going to invite these people up on stage. First of all, I'd like to invite the high school band director, Miss Laura Daneker, up on stage, please. Laura, give her a hand. Laura is connected to Dalat in many, many ways. She was a graduate of Dalat in 2008, and she went to college and studied music, and we were blessed to have her come back to join us at Dalat as a teacher. She's been here for 3 years, and I'm sorry that, well, this is Laura's last year here at Dalat, and she'll be moving on to get her master's degree. But thank you, Laura, so much for all that you've done for the band students, the music program, and adding to our community. So thank you so much, Laura. I'd also like to invite Lisa Nichols to come down, please. Lisa is our... Lisa's coming down, but while she's coming this way, Lisa is our high school art teacher, and she is extraordinary in all that she does. She's not painted tonight, but last night she was actually painted, and you're wearing your painted dress, aren't you, from last night? Lisa is never one to shrink away from a challenge. She's done an amazing job with the art, and so I hope that before you came in and after the concert, please take time to enjoy the visual arts out in the foyer, because they will still be there after the concert. But Lisa, thank you so much for all of your hard work. We really appreciate it. Recognize Rachel Chan. Rachel, if she will come up. Rachel is not a teacher at Dalat, but she is a parent of quite a few Dalat students, and she has done a wonderful job over the years of working with our drama department, and this year especially, if you have the pleasure of seeing the drama and dance showcase that was right before this concert, Rachel was she helped organize that and help train the girls to do that. So Rachel, thank you so much. I'd also like to, is Joyce Go here in the house? Okay, I don't think she's here, she's with the choir. Joyce Go is our high school choir teacher, and we recognized her during the elementary music, but I did want to say thank you to Joyce, and you'll see the fruit of her works with the choir in just a little bit. There's a couple other people. I'd like to ask Carrie Mahoney to come up, please. Carrie? Why is Carrie up there? He is a great guy, but the other reason is because Kerry has contributed many, many years of hard work, sweat, tears, and love to the music department and to the students at the Dalat International School. And Kerry and Robin are leading us this year, going on to a new school in Saudi Arabia. But we do want to recognize your contributions to the music program, Kerry, and thank you so much, and we will miss you very much. The last person, the next person I want to introduce is Valerie Brokaw. Valerie, will you come up, please? I gave Valerie a gift a few nights ago, so I'm sorry I don't have another one for you. But I do want to take a special moment to recognize Valerie, because Valerie is, she's been at our school for 18 years, served with us, has contributed so much to the music program as well as to the community at Dalat. And she's seen all of her kids graduate from school here. And we just want to thank you, Valerie, for all of your hard work and everything that you've done for our school, and we will miss you very much. So Valerie, thank you. The last person, and then I'll get off, I promise, is I want to recognize Denise Morin. So Denise, will you come up? Many of you have no idea who Denise is. But Denise organized this entire event. So I want to thank you, Denise. She was here every day. She's been working on this for months. Denise is brand new to our staff, and she's been my right-hand man in this. So, Denise, thank you very much. We really appreciate all of you. So now, sit back and relax and enjoy our Fine Arts Festival High School concert.
Tonight is Ave Verum Corpus. It's a Latin piece, song, because songs have words, pieces don't. And just before we start, I wanted to share the English translation with you so you would understand the true meaning behind the words that we're singing. Hail true body, born of the Virgin Mary, truly suffering, was sacrificed on the cross for mankind, from whose pierced side flowed blood. Be for us a foretaste in the final judgment. O sweet, O merciful, O Jesus, Son of Mary, have mercy on me. Amen. Ave verum corpus.